feel?
Oh man, this is gratifying, man. When I started the season out, all my guys would tell you, man, this is all I was worrying about, trying to get to here.
Okay.
I made it to number 4 and I lost. All the way back down to 10, climbed my way back, and here I am today.
Here I am today.
You know, next month you have a match against, and this is a personal thing, one of my teammates and actual showmates, my co-host, Julio Hernandez, just won his match.
Okay.
So he says he's going to see you. So how do you feel about defending your belt?
Oh, well, me and Julio talked about that. We're going to get it in. We're going to have some fun.
Yes.
And how it comes out, it's all love.
I mean, this match wasn't a slouch. It went in six.
Listen.
You know?
You get some carry, some time, you know.
Some carry.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
But what you're going
to
do?
Almost by the pocket.
You got to battle, man. You just got to battle.
I want to, of course, give honor to God.
He's giving me his radio voice.
I want to thank my mom, you know, for watching over me, always supporting me and do this. My family, who always be like, oh, daddy going bowling again. And then when I take them to the bowling alley, you know, they running all over the place and I got to watch them.
Hey, what's money for the machines?
I want to thank all the people that came out here.
Yes.
My pain in the ass, Barry.
Word.
Always. Beast, I know you down south, but thank you for always believing in me, bro. All my team captains. My girl, Happy.
Yo.
This guy, Siku.
She was throwing some killer darts.
My prez. Yes. My prez and his first lady, yes. Mark and Teresa.
Yes.
The whole squad. I want to thank the whole squad for coming out.
Well, you got to do that right, though.
Oh, I want to thank the whole squad for coming out.
So hold on. Let me get to something for you. Hanging in for us, Ofo. You're another Vixens champion. Another Vixens champion. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
And God bless mom.
Thanks.
She's watching over.
Yes,
she made it happen.
Sure is.
Congratulations.
Yes, she sure is.
How do you feel about your next match?
We'll see. Hey, you know, everything from here is just gravy. I'm just trying to have fun.
No! Why not?
You guys hate to see that.
UBA, baby. The new champ. Chris Aponte, I see this guy grow up. I feel so old, but I only see this guy get better and better on top of better. When you think he can't get better, he just throws it even more better. So, how does it feel?
It feels really good. I mean, third time's a charm. I'm here now. Who's next? Yes. That's all that matters. Who's next?
And this one is a special one. May his mom, mother rest in peace. She was very dear to us. I don't know if you know, we do have history ballpark. We all a family. And to see this guy win is a blessing, bro. To see you win.
I appreciate that, bro.
And to see, you know, I know this is going for your moms. Any other words to you say to your team?
I want to thank my team for all the support because they fought for me a lot through all these forfeits and everything. And, you know, and they there's all kinds of crazy posts, good luck and everything on my page. So I appreciate Exit Wounds and my ballpark family and my regular family. You know, it was a long journey here, but I finally made it.
Yes.
Now the bet is going to see how long he's going to keep it. I know he's going to go past the next one. I'm going to say you're going to see this guy at Battle Bowl defending the belt. Definitely.
That would be a beautiful thing. Thank you,
brother.
Appreciate the love.
And it's not just because he's family, but he's family. And he's just that good.
Hello.
You're the only team to defend today. How do you feel?
Well, like I told you, B. Told you. Different day, same results. Never bet against us. We're going to keep winning, keep winning, keep winning, keep winning. And it's fool's money to bet against us. Fool's money, dude. Everybody says, oh, we'll beat them. Easy, we'll beat them, beat them.
I didn't see no bets, though. I didn't see no bets on the board. I didn't see anything come out. But I know there was doubt. And I see, you know, I see your team always having a fight. And this particular one, you did win. Do you see yourself at Battle Bowl doing the same thing?
Of course.
With the Reese's. Reese's is no, and they just pieced the body bags. For the championships, tag team champions again. Well, for you.
I'm just a substitute.
You're just a substitute?
I'm just a substitute.
Who filled in. And as Gordon said, you're better than the other one.
I'm not going to say that, but, you know, I don't know. He might talk a little bit better shit than I do, but, okay. You know. Yeah, I make a few more spares than this
make
guy.
Make a few more spares?
Make a few more spares.
Yo, the chosen one got the belt.
Hardware.
Show the gear.
Show the gear.
Where's All in One?
Yo, Jay Keith is a champion, y'all.
No, we're talking about All in One and Mr. T-Rex.
Listen, Jay Keith say, what'd you say earlier?
I was nervous.
You asked me, how do you deal with the nerves?
How do you deal with the nerves?
What did I tell you to do?
Get a shot of Henny.
What we do?
We got a shot of Henny.
And then what happened to you?
I win.
Once that Henny kicked in, what happened?
I win.
You won what?
I win the belt.
You won the belt.
So now we got to go get.
Again? Shot of Henny. You know where we're going after this? We're going to your area too. Where? You in Philly, right? South Jersey is next, right?
Oh, yeah, South Jersey. Yes.
That's home crowd for you, bro.
Oh, I may be a blowout tonight.
Oh, we're going to be a Lodi.
Yeah, definitely going to be a Lodi. That's at 10 o'clock, 10:30. I think, 10 o'clock that starts.
Yes.
Wow, still bowling in the day and still going. As for All In, I don't see you with all hardware, bro.
All In don't got nothing. And Tom Lindsay said he wants Dansbury. So since I got the belt and I'm with the chosen ones.
Facts.
And All In has no belts. I think Dansbury should meet Tom Lindsay for a match.
Ooh, that sounds like
an official call out.
I like that. I think we might go down and take that.
We might have to go take that.
Yes. It gives us reason to be out there.
Absolutely. And it's all fun. But somebody.
Always. Somebody has to lose.
It's not going to be the chosen one.
Yeah.
Dansbury, watch yourself. Tom Lindsay coming to get you.
Ooh.